this is Sam from recipethis.com. Did you know you can air fry frozen Yorkshire puddings?
Simply grab your favourite Yorkshire puddings. Of course, we're using Aunt Bessie's. And load them into the air fryer basket. They do not take long at all to cook, and you can do as many of them that will fit. Then after a quick air fry, you have perfectly crispy Yorkshire puddings. Screenshot now for the recipe link or head over to recipethis.com.